Hi. Welcome back to my YouTube channel Persuasive Speaking 2019. Tonight I'm Angelina Fiana. We'll invite you to talking about broken heart. When you broken hearted, it seems that the mood is not supportive to her cheerful song. Often we choose to sing in to sadness by listening to songs upset or mellow. So, is the song upset really the right choice to be heard when the mental condition is down? But I don't think don't hear too long. Also, listening to sad song can make you feel comfortable. You should not listen too long to this nuanced song. When you feel better, immediately listen to songs that are more happy and more fun. Better immediately listen to happy song, K-pop, jazz, and music rock. By listening to positive and happy song, happiness will increase. I will discuss about the Thank You Next song from Ariana Grande. Why? Because this song is so motivating that we claim to have moved on and are ready to open a new page for their love, for real love story. In this song, Ariana Grande expressed gratitude to the ex-lover who have loved her. One, every love story must provide a listen. Check it out, the music.
We love, one taught me patience and one taught me pain. Now I'm so amazing, I've loved and
couple must try to make the relationship last long and happy, but sometimes not always smoothly until finally separated. Sad indeed, but it shall not be used as excuse to get worse, especially trauma make it listen and material for introspection for a better relationship going forward. And two, even though we have broken up, we can still be friends with the ex. Ariana Grande explicitly mentioned four of her former names: Sam, Ricky, Pete, Malcolm, in the initial verse of the Thank You song. This is show a humble attitude that even though she has become a former, it doesn't mean that she must hate or even blacklist her from our life. In fact, before the release, the song had been played first to her ex. 3. It is time to spend time with friend. Spend more time with my friend. I'm not worried about nothing. Craig, it is time to spend a lot of time with your friends who may have rarely been found when having a boyfriend. Besides, being able to entertain good friend will also help strength in it and make you feel lonely.
I'm so
learn to love yourself more and more before being loved by others. The first thing we have to do is love ourselves first. Logically, how can people accept us as we are if we still cannot fully accept ourselves? In this song, there is the lyric, "If I met someone as we having better discussion when that person himself are sometimes we are busy socializing with other people until we forget to chat and find out more about ourselves." So being single can give us more opportunities for that. 5. Always believe that everything will be beautiful in time. One day I'll walk down the aisle, hold the hands of my mama. I'll be thanking my dad, 'cause she grew from the drama. Only wanna do it once real bad, gon' make that shit last. God forbid something happens, at least this song is a smash. And God. Lyric: "One day I will walk down the holding hand with my mama. I'll be thanking my dad." Huh, every love story definitely wants to end happily, but sometimes there are people who ultimately don't fit us. In fact, we have to try several meet someone who makes time before finding the right partner. Believe me, in the end, we will meet someone who makes us believe that happily ever after not only belongs to Cinderella and Cinderella friends. Nah, hopefully useful, guys. Let we are together listen to the song. Thank you. Next.